ये क्या हुआ, कैसे हुआ, कब हुआ, अब क्या सुनाए, ये क्या
What Mr. Cobb is trying to say.
An idea. Resilient.
Highly contagious.
In the cage. What?
Duncan.
Yeah.
dreams, and illusions. A very fascinating yet day-to-day phenomenon of everyone. Scientists say that we humans spend around 20 to 30 years in sleep. So the dreams we see can be considered as an alternate reality. Or is it a connection between the multiverse through the cosmos to us to foresee the future, termed as a prophetic dreams or deja vu? But by the end, I would like to say to all that every dream is a message.
Adi, the presentation was awesome. You people really rocked it. Teachers have selected your presentation to publish in the college magazine. Awesome, right?
I know.
How did you know?
You already told me this.
2 minutes before only teachers told me. Anyways, I don't have time. Catch you later.
Hello, bro.
Hey, man. Thanks for coming. You know what's the title of the movie? Ego's Killing. Arjun, awesome, right?
You know where the location is? The lonely road.
And you know what? We're gonna start the shoot today.
Let's go.
Man, the crow just went shit on me. I just need to change my shirt, man.
don't know the story, right? Just go check for the location and set the camera. So Mukesh, we both will plan for years. Huh? Let's get started. Mukesh, you're the hero, I'm the villain. We're gonna shoot a fight scene right now. You know how to do it, right?
Yes bro, picture perfect. Not too hot.
What is he doing there?
Towards the sky, like shadows in the night. Oh, what a funny life. And you think you know me well, so much better than I know myself. So can you tell me why? Oh, why? Oh, why? Can't I figure out this puzzle in my mind?